Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning off Talkback voice assistant on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If your phone or tablet suddenly starts talking to you and explaining everything you touch on your screen, then you have enabled Talkback voice assistant. This feature is for people who have impaired vision to help them use their device. It can be tricky to use your phone when this is enabled, as your phone or tablet will function differently. The first thing to do is to try to switch it off with a shortcut. This will only work if you have the shortcut enabled. Press the volume up and volume down buttons simultaneously for 3 seconds. If this works for you, then congratulations. If not, then you will have to follow the next steps. When the Talkback voice assistant is on, you will have to double tap instead of single tap to open things. So open up your settings app. To do this, tap on settings one time, wait for the voice assistant to stop talking, and then do a quick double tap to open the settings. To scroll down, you need to use 2 fingers, so scroll with 2 fingers down to the accessibility settings. Tap on accessibility, wait for the voice assistant to stop talking, and then do a quick double tap to open it. In the accessibility settings, tap on Talkback, and then double tap it again. Tap the toggle in the top right once, and then double tap it to switch off the voice assistant. Tap Turn Off on the pop-up, and then double tap it. The Talkback voice assistant has now been switched off. If you would like to have the shortcut enabled, so that if you switch the Talkback voice assistant on by mistake in the future, it is easier to turn off, then tap on the toggle to the right of Talkback shortcut. Tap Allow on the pop-up and then tap Turn on the next pop-up. Now, if you ever switch on the Talkback voice assistant by mistake, you can simply hold down the volume up and volume down buttons simultaneously for 3 seconds, and it will switch off. You can also switch it on in this way. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.